Here we go. Here we go.
Connect.
Oh yes. All right, good voice. Wow. Okay. This is a big deal. Big deal. Big deal. Big deal. It's a weasel, but weasel. Big deal. Alright, it's a big deal. It's a very, very big deal. Very big deal. This is a big deal. This is a big fucking deal. Do you understand? Okay. Big deal. Very important. Important work about to happen in front of you. Very, very important work is about to happen here. Big deal. It's gonna be a big deal on tonight's Big Deal Network. If you just watch, you'll see what a big deal this is about to be. Here we go. We're undocking in the Sassy Bird. No weapons, no defenses. It's only a shuttle. We're going to Cheetah. This is a very, very big deal. Now, I switched from 1440, that's what I record at, down to 1080, which is what I can stream at. Not a big deal. Not as big a deal as I would have you believe. Still a very big deal. Okay, here we go.
Warp drive active.
Always a good idea to check the market on the way out. We are the dominant force. This is elite slavery. Coming up next, we'll buy a ship. And no, we're gonna rendezvous with a ship that is already parked at Cheetah, docked, as it were. And from there, we're gonna do some distribution missions. We got some important stuff coming up where we gotta like ship some stuff around.
Warp drive active.
In the meantime, we're just cruising, chilling, talking. Previously, you used to be able to pretend there were people in your chat room. But now that the chat plays back with the video, there can be no such pretending. This is real. This is a big deal. This is a very big deal. I think of all the stuff that's ever happened on Twitch, the funniest ones are when the people get caught either being shitty or lying or like scamming their viewers. That shit is hilarious, dude. It's bad, you know, it's bad for them. It's fucking great entertainment. Source of entertainment for everyone else. My tweets are not good. Which is why they don't show up in your feed. You've gotta go. You gotta scroll down to see mine. You know, because it's just that good or that bad. People think it's funny to be ironically bad now. Like, no dude, you also have to be good before you can be ironically bad. Or else, I mean, what are you? You're just bad all the time. Okay. We're gonna be passing through Citadel. Somebody's fighting here, trying to disrupt each other's warp drives. And while I'm in Citadel, we'll check prices there on our way to the Forge. Just making some minor adjustments. Always little things to notice that are wrong with my D-scanner and such. But for the most part, we got this under control. I really need to fix this PvP tab. But for now, it'll have to work. There's just too much information and it is the same as general.
Warp drive active.
Okay, what are we doing here? Oh, these people, dude, look at them trying to undercut. And why is my buy order not up here? Alright, we gotta land here. Because there's no buy order for me. Oh my god. Dude, look how cheap this guy's selling these. No fucking way. We're gonna go pick him up. We gotta go now. This will be the most I ever bought at once.
Warp drive active.
Wait a second. Do my eyes deceive? This is crazy. Right? This is fucking crazy. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and buy this. Okay. They're only 17,000, and he's selling 1,210 of them. Dude, that's nothing. 20 million. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Yes. Only 20 million, right? Yeah. Holy shit. Holy shit, dude. Why would he undercut me by that much?
Warp drive active.
I mean... Oh my god. Alright. There we go. I mean, it doesn't get any better than that. That was the buy of the year, right there. So far in 2018, that was the buy. And they're all together. They're all huddled up together. I'm just waiting to get moved. What is it, like, 4 jumps to Amar? Bought him at 17,000, moving him to where they're worth almost a million each. Come on, dude. Holy shit. I don't know why I'm traveling there. Oh yeah, because I need to... Well, dude, fuck it. I'll make the buy order when I fucking get there. I gotta go to Cheetah. Because I'm gonna go over there to do a pickup.
Warp drive active.
Did something happen? Did somebody sell to my buy orders? And I haven't seen it yet. Because I thought I had stuff up there. What other orders are about to expire? 4 days away, 5 days. I gotta go around to all these regions that are really far away from each other. We can do that. I just... Buy of the year. right there. Okay. Jesus. Take this moment to recruit.
Warp drive active.
To the channel. So I really need to do that. I should probably do that this weekend. I will do that this weekend. Try and stop me. Try. Sirius is back. He's good. She or whatever. No, it's an Asian fella. Is he a Mimitard? No, he's an Amarian Khanid priest. I don't know what. Oh, technological. That guy doesn't look like a techie, does he? Looking at your face. Cool criminals hang out at Eve Harbor. EVE Online is a beautiful game. If for no other reason you play it to chill out and just enjoy the scene while you're attempting to do whatever ridiculous thing it is that you do. So again, before we move on, you know, I really don't have time to be fucking around with this mission stuff right now. I've got important work to do. So I think I'm gonna have to focus on the actual slave details here. So first thing I'm gonna do is jump into the invisible hand. Crane, Blockade Runner. It's empty, which is perfect. Let's take a look at our corporation deliveries. We've got to look at the wormhole network. You know, there's a little bit needing to be done. So here we are. We're pretty close to a wormhole right now. Let's see. I need to look at my corporation assets. So, right here, our deliveries. Let's see the number of items. That's what I like to see. Lead slaves right at the top and bulk nearby. So, set destination. We're gonna add a couple of waypoints here for these bulk dudes. I mean, they're all right here, right around this area. It's so cheap to buy them in the forge. And the citadel. Look how fucking many there are. Holy shit. Dude, what is going on here? Okay, let's just pick up what I've got. Oh my god. Is this as important right now as as making more orders? I don't need to pick them up, but I do need to go around making more orders. I want to pick them up, that's the fun part, but my orders are beginning to dry up. So I gotta close some of these columns. They're just a little too wide. And I need more information over here, you know? That's okay. And the expires in window doesn't need to be as wide as it is. Okay. I just want it to be pretty. So, all right. It's time to like really look at this. I need to update these. Okay, I have a wormhole in essence, so I can go update that one. What about Devoid? Iridia? Placid or Black Rise? Iridia, Placid or Black Rise? Okay. So I've got one in essence. I've bought 100 out of essence too, so that's the most active of the ones that need immediate attention anyway. So it's time to get out of here. Just gonna make sure that it is insured and I've got good sister's probes on it. I do. Everything here looks fine. Blockade runner is ready to move. We're not gonna follow this route. Okay. Blockade runner was not ready to move. I don't have a course charted. They're fighting. Are there war targets around me? Just a criminal suspect. So I'm not gonna. This is all there is.
Hard drive active.
Just things come so easily. You just do it. You just have to log in, play it. This is playing it. This is what it is to play the game. No fighting, really. Very long, protracted plans of action. You know? This has been months away. And finally it's here, this need to return to essence and these other little security space engines. It's fun. Because this is just part of it. And then the other part of it is trying to pick these up along the way, looking at your assets map. I've got a map of my deliveries that shows me if there are any on the way. And right now there are none. Yep, my assets, deliveries. So all these little things. This is playing the game. Eve Harbor is filling up. New faces. This is always cool. It's fun to get more and more people into Eve Harbor. The only people who talk in militia chat are noobs. But that's okay. We're all noobs. Nobody knows how to play Eve. Everybody's a noob. Everybody's a noob. Nobody can play this game. Okay, I believe I didn't even need to go all the way to Nicola. I'm here now, so I can update. Oh wait, is there anything to update? Why am I here? Oh yeah, I'm on my way to the, to a wormhole. Biomass, what the fuck? A capsule. There was a capsule just chilling on the gate. It wouldn't let me cloak. So there's nothing on D-Scan. It's nice and clean. But your D-Scan can be quickly polluted. Sex space, so we need to take extra precautions. Warp to 70 with that last planet. And cloak up. Wow, okay. Scan down the system. We're looking for signature Ivy. There it is. Ignore others. Then go ahead and center on Ivy. And get our square. Right on that red X. Gonna probe her down. Let's get a nice look at the planet. Okay, we're gonna jump down from 16 all the way to 2 and see if it works. We're centering it perfectly. I've never tried this. Going from 16 to 2. Okay. I don't think that works. I'm sure there's some scientific explanation for why you can't do that. I jumped down to 0.5. We're trying to get it in 3. Maybe I could have jumped all the way down. No, I lost it. So you gotta come back up. Wait, didn't I just try this and it didn't work? Oh no, okay. Whatever. Okay, we're gonna save the location. This is... now, Vula to Thera. Oh, I put it in the wrong fucking thing. Remove that location. Save it. Now, whatever, to Thera. Put it in temporary. And warp there. Decloak. Reload those sister's probes. I'm gonna keep the probe scanner open in the meantime. So reload it. We're cloaking again. Somebody else has their sisters out. Save the location. Oh, I already did that. Okay, I already did it. Time to jump. We're gonna like try and do this before he warps in. We did it. Okay, now we're here. Always a good idea to save the way out. Here at 2 in a Now, we need to go to Essence first, which is Easy H. There it is. Ignore all the others. Ignore everything else. We're just gonna warp to the nearby planet, because we already know where we want to be.
Warp drive active.
See how we put the probes out and cloaked at like exactly the same time as we fucking off of there. That's what you do. That's the way to do it. Look how long it's taken me to get here. But I've arrived. There it is. On this asteroid field. I did not count on that. Something could decloak me. Oh no, I'm way below it. What is this? Dude, where am I? Planetary Colonization Office Wreck. Oh man, they ruined it. Awakened Defender. He's burning. He's been attacked. This is creepy, this place. We jump down 2 steps this time instead of 3. Jumping down 2 seems to be the way to do it. Okay. Okay, so somebody is scanning. Oh, it's me. Those are my probes. Okay, we're gonna save it. Beautiful backgrounds here. Let's see, Vera 2, where are we going? VITR, Vitrauza. Now we're just gonna take a screenshot really quick. Here we go. There are two Vitrauza. And as we go, we are reloading. Active. Using our quiet time to do the bulk of the reloading. Okay. And then we made it. So jumping. There's nobody around. We're gonna go ahead and micro warp drive towards the one and jump in a flash. And as soon as I come through here, I'm ready to do my market before I decloak. Okay. Modify it by 1S, and it resets it to 90 days. Save this. What do we have to do next? Look at the map and see if there are any neighboring regions. Every shore? How do I look in every shore? 76 days, don't need to be there. What about weak lands, 86 days, okay, I'm gonna orbit this, cloak, and micro warp drive, what about sync liaison, 58 days, okay, we're not really near anything else. So, I better just go back into the wormhole now. Setting my drive straight onto it. And we will get there. I gotta go back. Scanner. We're gonna look at our market window and see if I'm missing any of the regions to which I have access, particularly high sec and low sec. So, do I have lone truck? Yes, we know I do. And it's good. Verge vendor. We have it. It has 29 more days. We'll leave it alone for now. Every shore. We just looked. It's good too. Domain. We know that's good. Okay, we're gonna orbit this wormhole as we decloak. There we go. Now we're safe again. Domain. Yeah, we know domain is good. It's right there. Essence. We just did. Hymator. We have Hymator. Another one to domain. Pure blind. I don't think we have pure blind yet. No, we don't. What about solitude? Nope, we don't have solitude either. What about the great wildlands? See, we don't have that either. Derelict. We do have 25 days on it. Fountain. Don't have fountain. Ethereum reach. We don't have that either, so we're gonna make a bunch of buywares. Okay. Let's see, let's clear all the ignored results here. And we're gonna go down the list one more time. Verge Vendor. We've got it. Every Shore, we're good. Essence, Hymatar, Pure Blind is the first one we need. It's alive anymore. Okay, it's dead. What about Solitude? ECJ? Okay, we have it. Great Wildlands, ORC. Do we have it? Yes, we do. Okay. Derelict? Yeah, we have Derelict. Fountain. That's the one I'm excited about. JCE. Okay. Ethereum Reach. YUS. CTQ. Okay. What else do we have? Okay, and then the others are J space. Ignore other results. Okay, these are the ones we gotta scan. So let's see, I'm just gonna go to my safe place. Align to it. Okay. Safe spot. Safe spot is the shit. Hand over fist. Welcome to another exciting edition of Beautiful Babies Trading Slaves in Internet Space. I'm Hateset, and you are watching me scan down wormholes in Thera, a unique wormhole system all of its own. Watching me scan them down two steps at a time, from 32 to 16 to 4. That's a lot of scanning. Okay. And then down to 1. That's a lot of scanning. Man. Okay, there's our first wormhole, ECJ. What do we say that one was? Solitude. Save location. Thera 2, Solitude. Okay, let's see. What's the next one we got? None of those are in the middle. Yeah, there we go. That one. Okay, we're gonna come back up to 8. How the hell are you, man? So, do you play EVE Online hand over fist? So in this case, it's one or the other. It's usually the one that's farther away. I only go down one step. And then I could go down two. But I'm already making the assumption that I know what it is. So going down one step is enough, usually, to win it. Okay, it moved a little. Like George's Winky, when that man gave him a massage, and then he had a sexual crisis when it moved. Fortunately, there's no sexual crisis here involved in scanning wormholes. We're just trying to pinpoint their location in space so we can safely warp out to them. When you get the itch for EVE Online, do you find yourself just, you know, popping into people's EVE Online streams to see what's going on? Ethereum Reach, Thera to Ethereum. I'm misspelling it now. Reach. Okay. What's the next one? CDI? No. I want to keep doing these center ones first. There it is. And what do you like to do in EVE? What is your favorite activity? Did I miss it? I didn't get it. I gotta come up again. I'm a little under the weather. So occasionally I do hack and cough into the microphone. I wish I had a cough button like Yul Brynner. Not Yul Brynner, Bob Uecker, the sports commentator. He's a baseball commentator. And he will commentate the ball games. And anytime he wants to say something vulgar or point out a lady, see a lady in the crowd, he'll hit that cough button and make a remark about her, and then hit the button again, or let go of the button and just continue commentating. And you're watching TV at home and you're none the wiser. So he'll say, like, Derek Jeter on second. Somebody coming around to third, Jesus Christ, look at the tits on that, or a cheater to third. Oh man, so as an explorer, you know exactly what you're looking at here, that I'm doing. You see me in space and you know what this is. This is confusing to other people, but you know exactly what you're looking at. Exploration is the coolest profession in EVE Online. Okay, what did I just find? JCE, and what do we say JCE belongs to? I believe that's Fountain, yeah? The one I'm very excited about. So, Thera to Fountain. Okay, what's next? All the ones around the edges. So, that one first. Come up to 16 astronomical units. Yeah, as an explorer, you can appreciate this new feature that they've added where what you do to look down on your target and then headlong is just a double click. And you get a 90 degrees down, 90 degrees lateral. Very smart use of the double clicking. You see this? How easy it's become. EVE Online is a achievement in gaming. Whatever. Oh, I forgot to go down. We're just gonna get the same results. Just a little better, maybe. Yeah. So. Alright, we're gonna go down twice. Yeah, and when I first started playing Eve, I too was an explorer. There was nothing else I could do. I would warp out to something and be like, okay, I'm fighting it, get my ass kicked, but even if I do beat it, the rewards are not very good. Dude, as an explorer, I got an Aharon like on week one or week two, and I was just scanning stuff, and then I would plunge into Nullsec just through wormholes and come back with something. Sometimes I would get gate camped a lot and die, but I would also come back with stuff. And the money I made just in a little Aharon, and this was that during loot spew and you had to chase the cans down, the money was so good back then. Okay, we just have a few more signatures left to scan here and we'll be on our way. This map is choice. They really took care of us here. They really done us right, fam. Look how far my fucking probes have to go. That's so funny. I just scanned ORC, that's Great Wildlands. And now we're scanning CDQ, which is Outer Passage. I don't know if I'm able to sell to these regions though, because I don't know if it counts and if there's even a place to land. NPC Nullsec is what I think it's called, and I think I might not even have to visit all these locations except for the stuff in NPC Nullsec, because otherwise there's no station to trade at. But that's just what I think. The space is primarily controlled by a single NPC corporation, though you'll sometimes find a mix of NPC corp stations within said region. There are no security forces, gate guns, and depending on the region, not much in the way of population. Okay. I don't really. That still doesn't quite answer my question of trading. I have already put orders in at the known Nullsec trade hubs though. All of them that were listed. If you're just joining me, I am selling elite slaves and buying them in Eve and moving them around. I'm about to traffic, I guess, about 15, 16, maybe 1800 into MR after I put out these orders. I'm making excellent money, by the way. I'll have to look at the wallet in a bit. I'm busy with the wallet tabs right now and I don't want to change them. But it's very exciting and I don't know what's happening, why I'm buying so many lately, but you know, I love it. Alright, so CTQ. I already forgot what it was. Outer passage. Thera to outer passage. Okay, just two more and we'll be finished. I recently performed the largest elite slave trafficking run ever performed in EVE Online, and I am actually about to break that record again. So, you know how slow EVE is, but you are slowly watching me play this. I don't know what creates the demand for it, if I'm being perfectly honest. I've only heard of one use case scenario for the elite slave, and it is in the manufacture of a rare kind of Amarian outpost. That is all I know about it. And from what I've heard, that usage, you know, is just so rare and uncommon that it can only partially explain the demand for them. And I don't know if it's just the fact that I buy them, that that's creating demand, extra demand. I do. Yes, I do upload to YouTube. You can find these on YouTube.com. CDI. Let's see, what is CDI? CDI. What the fuck? Did I not even need that one? I didn't. It doesn't go to anything. It's a wormhole, though. Dude, what? I don't know. How did I find a wormhole, but it goes to nothing? I don't get it. Okay, we're gonna have to take a look at this one first.
Warp drive active.
And while we're warping to it, we will scan down this last hole. What the hell is CDI? I knew it was a wormhole, but it's not listed on my sheet. Oh, have you seen these before, Hand Over Fist? Have you seen my, Yeah, dude. You saw that exploration video I did? Well, I've done a ton of them. But I know that, one of them got, like, 15,000 views, and the other one, there's a series I did that are however many thousands each in the series. And I feel partially responsible for maybe making exploration worse by teaching that many people how to do it. I didn't mean to. I was aware that that's what I was doing, but I took such pleasure and just in the experience and everything that that was really what I wanted to convey, rather than like perfectly how to do it. Because, you know, that's only if I want to go back out and do it. There's more and more people all the time doing it now. But yeah, I do think that it's kind of been a snowball effect. As I trade these, people sort of see a demand, and the whole thing is on spec. It's just like they're like the Bitcoin, as far as I can tell. Very limited use case scenario. Wide speculation, and the market seems to be driven entirely by spec in this case. Alright, so I can call these probes home. YMV is, alright, YMV is also not on my sheet here. Dude, what is the, why are these not on the sheet now? Alright, so I'm gonna save it to and be like Thera to unknown. Okay. I can close that now, and then I need to save this one as well. Thera to double unknown. Okay, and we're just gonna go ahead and enter it. Alright, I'm gonna it's very dangerous to decloak in Thera. And I am ready to recloak if needed. In fact, I will now that my thing has cycled. Why? You know, I don't need to be decloaked. I'm still getting the effect of the micro warp drive, and we're gonna jump right into that shit. Okay. Oh, this is Tanalan in the Citadel. Weird. Alright. Well. Oh, dude. Yeah, this is where I bought all those. Wait a minute. Do I have the fucking... Is this where they are? I mean... Oh, no. Okay, it's 8 chumps. Alright, so... save this as... Citadel to Thera, and we're gonna jump back in. It's weird that I knew it was a wormhole, but I don't know. I must have been just kind of looking. I have no idea how I did that. But okay, so now we know we can edit this location. Edit. Edit location. Thera 2 double unknown. We know now that it is Thera 2. Thanalan. Okay. And we'll check out that other unknown real quick.
Warp drive active.
Long jumps, but the blockade runner leaps through space. Very fast. Look how fast all the signatures move around it. So, I mean, they were moving fast, but then we came out of warp. Alright. So here we go. We're gonna jump in and find out what's in this bitch. Nothing on D-scan, we're just gonna micro warp drive in. I'm doing this just to satisfy my curiosity. And then... Do you... Okay, let's see. Yeah, alright, this is J space. This is nothing. So I'm going back in. And I'm gonna delete this bookmark so it does not confuse me. At least I have that exit hole from Thanalan. It must be new, I don't know. Alright, so we go down the list. Temporary to... Not perfectly down the list. Hang on a sec, I gotta delete this location. Alright. Because I want to go to Fountain first.
Warp drive active.
I want to put it in my order there because it's so active. It's such an active region. And I'm worried that there's, you know, that a lot of people might be holding elites there that could be selling them to me. If only I made it easy for them. So I'm gonna put up a regional buy order in here. And why regional and not 40 jumps and all that crazy shit is because it's easier to keep track of. That's all. I know that 40 jumps will carry you across multiple regions, but it's just, it's too difficult to keep track of it that way. Okay, so now when you want to go back in, you do Fountain to Thera. Easy way to keep everything sort of organized in my temporary bookmarks list. Quickly, before time runs out, we gotta go and look at the map while we're still cloaked. We're at the very back end of this fucking place. Alright, so at least I know first that I need to go this way. I already bookmarked that, right? Temporary. Yes, I did. Okay. So, dude, this is right where you'd want to be if you were exploring too. This is a great little exploring hole. Because you're right at the back of this system. Alright. So here we
Warp
go.
drive active.
We're gonna look at the map one more time, and we need to find out information about where we're going. Namely, whether these places have any stations. No station. You see, this is the real challenge here. Morty's Trailer Park. I don't know if I can dock there. But that's the first place that has a station. So that's our destination. All right, lots of people in local. Shrink down that D-scan so we can see right what's around us. And we move along.
Warp drive active.
We're in NullSec. Looking for elites. Nothing here. That's why we want to make a buy order. We want to give the population of Fountain the ability to sell their elites to me in bulk, preferably. Preferably. I just bought 1,200 at once for just over 20 million. Okay, that's really good.
Warp drive active.
I don't think anybody's using free ports in NullSec. Like, there's no free open trade hub that's protected by like a player-run militia or navy or anything like that. It would be really cool if there was, but I don't know why it's not, but I'm sure there's a good reason. Alright, so we're gonna attempt to dock here.
Warp drive active.
If I'm allowed to dock, that's awesome. I'm just gonna put in my order and leave again and go back to my warp hole. Because we got several of these to do. This is just the not so fun part of being a slaver, is having to go around and micromanage these orders. But if I didn't do it, then it wouldn't get done, so. Or my concern is that it wouldn't be done properly.
Docking permission requested.
Denied. Alright, gotta leave.
Warp drive active.
So, that's the issue. Finding a place where we can actually do this. We need an NPC station. How do I find out, like, where I can go? So NPC NullSec. Let's see, NPC trade stations. Gotta search. To tell if a station. Okay, so these are the NPC regions. Okay, so I don't think Fountain actually is NPC. I think I've been to all the NPC except. Alright, so this was I took the wrong approach here, right? Oh no, I'm doing this wrong. I'm about to fuck up. Don't do this. Don't do this. I gotta get out of this hole. I gotta go back. Sovereignty Alliance Space does not have NPC stations. So this is what I did wrong. I gotta go.
Warp drive active.
Gotta go down here. And I can only do NPC nullsec, which is Syndicate, Outer Ring, VNL, Great Wildlands Curse, and Stain. So I have it in Syndicate. I need VNL, Great Wildlands Curse, and Stain. So I need to look at my fucking...
Warp drive active.
Do I have any of these? I have Great Wildlands. I need to go there. And... and that's it. That's all I can do. So these others are a wash. And coming to Fountain was a waste of time. But you live and you learn. That's EVE Online. You make these dumb mistakes. But at least it didn't kill me. It just wasted my time. Okay, so now I can jump back through that wormhole.
Warp drive active.
So when you played EVE, did you, what kind of ship were you using? Did you have a covert ops? Or did you just do T1 frigates? Somebody has a battleship out here in Thera. That's pretty badass. It's beautiful. Okay, here we go. An Icarus? I think you had an Imicus. That would be the Galente exploration ship. So here we are, now we can bookmark this. So Great Wildlands to Thera, and next thing we do is we go and we try to find nearby stations that we can trade at. We don't need that info window to be quite so large, and we need it over there. Okay. Still no stations. No station? No. Oh, we don't have to do it like that. You can go by stars and then services. Insurance? No, I don't think that's how we do it. Stats? Station count. There's like nothing. Oh, here we go. Stations. Bucker Mix Factory. So that's probably the closest one. It's only 4 jumps. Alright, so here we go.
Warp drive active.
Is there a reason you don't want to play EVE?
Warp drive
Wow, look at the size of the Stargate. And I'm changing constellations. So I get this, unique Stargate. Not unique, less common. It's not as uncommon as a region. I find that this game can be very time consuming, and you don't have much to show for it when you come out of it. But I feel like when I made drugs, I was learning, and I like how to run a business, and I've also learned about market forces. You really don't understand market forces until you try to like move the market yourself in this game. See where your pushback is. But it does. You can gain insights from this. People will scoff at you and laugh and like try to come up with some absurd thing like, oh, you know, as if you read The Art of War and now you can apply it to your friendships. You're fucking crazy, but no, it's just like little things. Like understanding like, what some consequences of certain solutions, you know, could be. Alright, here we go, we're gonna try and dock here. Now we're gonna look at the economy. Nothing here. So we're just trying to give them an opportunity to make something there. I'm gonna increase the bitrate a little bit for next time. I'm only streaming at like 6,000. I could probably push it to 7, 8, or 9. Especially since I'm only pushing 30 frames. No, I think I'm doing 60. Yeah, that's 60. Alright. So we docked. And we're gonna buy. Okay, we're gonna try and buy 1,000. 4,000 each for the next 90 days anywhere in the region. We're paying that out of the elite slaves, and there they are. It's that easy. So now we turn around and go back to our wormhole. Four jumps away and we move.
Warp drive active.
It looks fine when the screen is still. It's just when there's a lot of extra movement.
Warp drive active.
Alpha Sirius, Alpha Rollar, a lot of alphas in here, just spying on my channel. That's okay, they can do it. It does not matter.
Warp drive active.
So now that I've finished this, I have time to go do a pickup. We're gonna do the largest slave move in history, Eve history. Computer committed suicide. Yeah, floating around in space, attempting to do stuff. There's something very romantic about it.
Warp drive active.
It's relaxing. It's romantic. It's awe-inspiring. I remember that I would feel this like rush of anxiety as I thought about how big space is when landing on a Stargate. That was pretty freaky. It would be the same as like standing out and looking into the night sky and imagining like a cosmic event, you know, hurting you or blowing us up instantaneously, and you would get that like rush of anxiety. I don't know if you ever did that, but I used to do that. I would just think of like just the enormity of it would hit me all at once. All right, so here we are. In the world. And just real quick, I'm gonna compare the list of my bookmarks to what I have available, to what might need work, and so we sort it by expiration, and then go down the list to make sure that I don't have any of the regions here, like Devoid, Iridia, Placid, Black Rise. Yeah, I don't have those. One to Syndicate, I think, but I don't need that. Don't want it, really. I just need to figure out how to quickly get to Devoid, Iridia, Placid, and so on. Can I add stuff to this? I'd like to sort it by the number of jumps away. But anyway, we're in Thera now, and it's so dangerous. Yeah, we're gonna orbit that wormhole. Micro warp drive. Well, I think, because there was one more thing I wanted to do while I was in here. Maybe that was it. I think maybe that was it. Where's that big group of them? Oh, I can use the wormhole that I had out of here. I can go to Thanalan right now and go straight to do the pickup. I like the moodiness of Eve, the darkness. I just like the overall feeling of it, the theme that goes with it. So nothing on the D-scan as we land on this wormhole. We're just as safe as kittens. But you can see the pixelatedness when this whole screen moves. I can fix that. It doesn't have to be that way. Okay, so now we're here. Now we can look at what there is to pick up. 8 jumps, and then there's like a bunch of these guys, and then 9. Then these are all right here at each other. At waypoint. So many of them. It's just ridiculous how friggin' many of them. I think if you put too many stops along the way, it confuses the game, so you have to keep it pretty low. Alright, 42 jumps. I think that's fucking... that's enough, and we'll see how we feel after that. Here we go.
Warp drive active.
I better tweet this. Just let everyone know that.
Warp drive active.
It's happening. Okay, we got war targets in the area. Adds another element of danger.
Warp drive
but
active.
Nothing serious. It's not like they're gonna fucking bubble me on this gate. I like that. I like the music. I'll turn the music up.
Warp drive active.
We're keeping it nice and pretty.
Drive active. Warp drive active.
The militia is cool. The Amar militia. These guys get it.
Warp drive active.
Spamming it. Spamming the channel. As we prepare to dock.
Warp drive active.
cloaking all the way. Why do we stay cloaked? It's so that we can't be scanned by D-scan, and we can't be targeted. So nobody knows you're there, nobody can touch you until you are decloaked. And if you're in stable command of your ship, only you can ever control when you're decloaked. Now here we are, we're picking up 1,210, worth 460 million according to this estimate, but actually much, much more than that. Closer to 1 billion. So this stack here is worth a billion. And we're moving on. Next we're gonna pick up 111 in succession. Now we're getting this warning because, as it says, we have contraband. I leave this warning on, I don't check the do not ask me again, because I like this warning. It's nice to be reminded, number one, of what you're doing.
Warp drive active.
Just in case you might forget, like, oh yeah, it's because it's not legal here. It's contraband. This is Kaldari state territory. It's against the law here. And so just doing what I just did. So,
you failed to jump because you are cloaked.
Oh, dude, that's never happened. Okay. Very weird. It's kind of crazy that I can do this, I can get away with this. They're like, this is what I do, you know? Where is it? How do I just see the info? I keep forgetting to cloak, and it's too little too late once I land on the gate. I think they changed something about the way the game interprets your cloaking when you come to land on the gate. You always cloak because, look, I'm in low sec. Anything could happen. They could have a smart bomb right there on the gate. How is the best way to do faction warfare? This run is very quick compared to the other one I did. The other one I did, well, it was a little bit, I don't know. It took me 4 hours to gather 1,000. And I just gathered more than that. 20% more than that. In a single jump. Or in a single dock. I mean, come on. and I'm about to pick up hundreds more. This is crazy. And then another 100 in the same system. I'm picking up 222. It's like boom, another 20%, and two docks. I increased. I'm doing 40% more than it took me 4 hours to do the last time I did this. And that video is there on my web YouTube portal, on my web hole. Oh man, this is just dumb. Join the public channel on the screen. It's really chill. If you know what I mean. If you know what I mean. And I think that you do. If you know what I mean. And I know you do. Right? Docking. We're gonna grab a few more. And we'll do this repeatedly until they're flowing out of our gills. Okay, we won't stop.
Docking permission requested.
I promise.
Docking request accepted.
I promise you, angels, we won't stop till we get all the ones that have a lot. Oh, why does it close? It shouldn't close. Okay, we're picking up 60 here. Because we optimized the route, I forgot. Optimizing the route means we're not going to pick them up necessarily in that order. So, now we're on docking. I forgot about that. Now, when you click the confirmation, you undock instantly.
Warp drive active.
You control your undocking better when you're carrying these, because it's like, do you want to go now? Okay, we know that 4 seconds ago you said to undock, but do you want to go now? And when, so the instant you click OK, you're out. It's like having your foot on the line, you know? You're ready. As soon as you click OK, oops, you're out. And so you can control that and anticipate. If you've got a spotter ahead of you, I'm not working with a spotter. I don't want help. But if somebody was camping me in Thera, for example, I would need that. And Signal Cartel refuses to work with me. They will not spot for me or anything. I never did anything to them. They're good people over there. I love them all, especially the Space Mom lady. She gave a sweet talk at New Vegas in 2009. I want to say 15 or 16. I think it was 16. I can't remember, dude. It's a great corporation. They're the reason I'm able to jump in and out of Thera like that, but they will not scout my wormholes or guide me through or anything like that. I gotta do all my own shipping lanes. Because they're opposed to my, they're opposed to the work I do. Or something. They say it's like against their credo, and everybody's like, excuse me, isn't that a violation? It's like, dude, come on. We're playing a game like where people die by the amounts of your cargo. Okay, I trade people. That's the kind of game we're playing. You know, what is this credo? But I never like made an issue of it or anything. I never said anything. Just that it kind of restricted communication. quickly, we're gonna look at the map and see if we can set these statistics to better match my information. It's more relevant to me. So I've got deliveries all along the way here. I'm in a delivery zone right now. So in cases like this, we're just gonna align and warp. We have to look at the corporation delivery window. And then we're sorted by the number of jumps because we've got stuff in here. You know, I'm here, so I might as well dock and pick up. Like, why just skate by them? They're right here, you know? They're all right here. And just keep picking these little angels up. Dude, there's so many of them right here. There's one. I guess that's the one where I'm jumping to pick up another 60. There's a 30, one jump away.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, enough of that. We're here to pick up.
Warp drive active.
Enough of that, we're here to pick up. I'm here to pick up. Yeah, I'm picking up.
Because
we're moving contraband, we are keeping everything nice and nice and chill. We're not trying to draw attention to ourselves. This is the way I've increased my wealth by more than 50% in the last 5 months. No, wait, yeah. 4 months. It took me four.
Warp drive active.
I probably could have done it faster than that, but not nearly as stylishly. Not nearly as, this is ridiculous. What am I doing? Why am I doing? What's it to me? What the price is of this crap? Why am I controlled? Why am I asserting myself on this? Alright, we got a bounty. Let's see what's happened here. 100,000. Come on, James. You couldn't do better than that. You fucker. Oh yeah, his is 411 million. He would actually be worth killing. Yeah, go fuck yourself. I'm here to pick up 60 more of these puppies. Okay. That's 60 million more in my pocket. Okay, we're up to about 1.1 billion or 2. Looks like we got an update on our bounty here. A little bit. That's a little better. That's now you're putting your elbow into it. Now you're really putting your shoulder in it.
Warp drive active.
I do this with the hope that someone thinks they might be able to stream snipe me, because I don't think it could be done. Because look, we're in high sec, okay? And I'm making all these trades because high sec is where people don't want to do this. They want to dump them off wherever they dock. And so I'm the guy in this ridiculously fast, cloaking industrial crane. Just zipping around, picking them up. They're only a cubic meter. Okay. They're in little FEMA coffins, man. They're in... I don't know what they're in. They're in little cubes. It's a cubic meter. That's 9 feet across. Or 9 feet tall. You know, it's like a little... There better be a... Is there a bathroom in there? How do they survive? Are there snacks? Unlimited? Is there a gel that they eat? Like an ant farm?
Docking permission requested.
Picking these up from the Kaldari Navy testing facilities. I imagine that they're just like frozen in some kind of stasis goo, right? I mean, really. Oh shit, my chat room has not been working. Oh yeah, it has. Just your name is a different color on the other screen. God damn, baby. Why the name's different colors? Okay. We're undocking and moving along. Gonna pick up some more. Yes, go ahead and undock. After this run, there'll only be like 60s and 30s or something. I don't know. I don't know what we're at, really. James. There's a bounty on my head now. How am I ever gonna make it? Am I gonna make it home with these Slaves? Or am I gonna die with them in my cargo? You tell me, James. I don't think the dollar amount matters, does it? I can be worth like 25 billion. And it's like, nobody's even really gonna notice that unless they look at my history or something. There needs to be some kind of like a quick identifier you can put on your overview to like spot the big bounties.
Warp drive active.
I was followed by Stratios, Tyrannus, and Cryos. Okay, it holds minerals. Galanti Industrial. It's a pretty ship. I like the
docking permission request.
The gills on it or whatever those are. Picking up another 60. I probably have about 1.3 billion here. We're up to 1.3 billion ISK. The estimated price is not at all correct. Did I forget to put a buy order down when I'd landed? I think I did. Okay, but I'm still in the Citadel, so I'll do it. Alright, I gotta do it here.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay, let's see. That's my sail right there too. That's my cell. It expires in 24 days. I should update it while I'm here. Quantity. 1,000. I'm actually gonna do 10,000 here. Use elite slave account. Yeah. Okay. There's just something weird about that area. I wanna put in a big order. Okay. That guy's been getting them cheap. 19 ISK, 95. I think he's doing that to like fuck up my regional orders or something. Or the overall value. Fuck him for trying that. Fuck him. Fuck him for trying that. Let me move on.
Warp drive active.
Fuck him for trying that. Fuck you, my good man, for trying that. It's okay. But I just don't know what. I guess he saw an opportunity. He saw the one hole where I wasn't buying. He put up this insane buy order. It looks like people were selling to him. That's the weird thing. It was a strange number. It's 3,798. Like, he would have started, what, at 4 or something? Or, you know? It's kind of weird, right?
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So much fun, man. EVE Online is so much fun. You've got to try the game if nothing else. Why am I not jumping? Oh wait, did I get a third bounty? 234,000, alright. Doing a little better.
Warp drive active.
Little by little. Pumping that bounty up. I'd like to get it up to half a trillion if I could. What do you have to do to be worth that much? Do you have to just spam everything? Should we join other channels to spam? So we are up to, we've only done 7 pickups, and we're up to about 1 billion ISK, perhaps 1.2 billion ISK worth of elite slaves, and we're about to dock up and pick up a few hundred more, several hundred. Total number now is at 1,510 elite slaves in my possession, which, as I said, comes out to about 1.2 or 3 billion ISK worth of. It's good, and here's 70 more. So. And the cool thing is that I set the prices at 1 million after buying them all out, and people go for it.
Warp drive active.
And I seem to be creating some kind of snowballing demand that it keeps pumping up their value and their demand, and people are buying them in large numbers now like they weren't before. And what happens in the end is I wind up back with them. People buy them, they think they want to get into it, and then they see that there's no money in it because I've got the market pumped up, and they sell them back to me. so they buy them from me at about a million, by the hundreds, and then they decide there's nothing profitable to do with them because that they bought from there, and so they just sell them right back for whatever, 50,000 at a huge lot, and I get them back and I can just pimp them out again to sell them again, the same fucking set. It's kind of ridiculous when you think about it. And then that this is all just within this hypothetical universe.
Drive acting.
Virtual space. I don't know if they're going to do EVE Online and VR, but I sincerely hope that they do. Because damn, is that gonna be cool? First person. You know, that's really dangerous, isn't it? That's what they did. They saw their opening in the market and they went for it, just like me. Endlessly. So there we go, 111. Big pickup. World almost 1700. Elite slaves in the cargo. I mean, this thing is almost half full now. Bloated, impregnated with elite slaves. So we got these other pickups that are kind of far away. So see, that gives me another opportunity to cancel too if something comes up. So we're gonna look at our deliveries here and see if there's anything closer that is also worth our time. And I do see a 30. And a 20, and the 111, which is 6 jumps, and another 30. So, we're gonna add this, and we're gonna add the 30. We're gonna optimize the route here. Okay, that puts us at 16 now. That's pretty good. And it gives us another 50. Yeah, dude, super niche, that's a keen observation. We are super niche now. Where else do you get this? Is a game like something really big like this can happen, right? And like nobody will notice, maybe ever. A lot of stuff, a lot of interesting battles and situations and standoffs happen. And like, maybe nobody ever mentions a breath of it. And at the very least, I'm putting this on the record so people can see it and say, yeah, it was done. Because look, now we've done 9 deliveries and we have a million SK cargo. I picked up 9 deliveries. And I have 1.3 or 4 billion. It's just crazy. And that's conservative. But we will go ahead and pull up the calculator and figure out exactly what this comes to as we go. Right after this pickup.
Docking request accepted.
Okay, so 800,000. That's a conservative estimate of what they're going for. They're actually going for much more than that. Closer to 900,000. Times 1700. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Equals. Yeah, 1.36 billion. We'll go ahead and make a note of it. Accessories, notepad.
Warp drive active.
Let's see. Okay, we're gonna call this counter. Let's see, 1.36 billion disk.
Warp drive active.
So silly. Oh man. So much fun though. We have 1.36 billion-esque worth of elite slaves in the Congo. After the next few pickups, we'll pull out the calculator again. And these are illegal, these are contraband where we are. You don't wanna, you know... I gotta announce this. They're carrying 1.36 billion esque worth of elite slaves. Cargo. I'm not gonna tell them where I'm going. Okay, we're docking. It's getting a little absurd, that's all.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Thirty more. We'll take it. Okay, so we're up to 1,741. We need to look at our map and see if there are any deliveries on the way. Let's see. I guess so. There's this one. When I get to Issa's, you we need to look in there. CPU would catch on fire. You can play this game on any computer in the world. It'll work. You just can't do other things sometimes. Let's see. What did I need to do? Issa-sama. I know we're going there. Oh man, I can't think what I'm supposed to be doing. There was something I wanted to do on the way. Oh yeah, we need to calculate our value. So I'll pull out the calculator again. I'll try to get it closer to the actual value as well. Okay, so I know they're worth about 870,000. Okay, times 1741 in the cargo hold. We're up to 1.51 billion ESK in cargo hold, and we've got another big pickup to do. I just wonder about the people who sell me these things. Like, what do they have going on? How do they get them in that quantity? I'll take them, dude. Amassing these has been a fun challenge. And, this is increasing my total stock by about 50%, I'd say. Which, you know, I just increased my wealth in the last 4 months by 50%. Okay, now I'm poised. I've increased my stock by 50%. This corporation is taking off, and I'm all alone here. You know, I've got the militia. I'm in the militia. They fight to keep it. You know, it's 'cause these, what Amar does, that I have a safe place where I can go and make my trades. All right. So there are some merits to their otherwise godless approach to the economy, especially human rights. I mean, these are people, man. They might be Minotaur, but they're you and me. You know? This is people
Docking permission
enslaving people.
requested.
Our
Docking
Minotaur
request
brothers and
accepted.
sisters. Okay, we are at Lydai Corporation Warehouse. Picking up 60 more. Okay. We'll run a fresh calculation after undocking. Oh, and I think pretty soon we need to watch. Yep, Yasuzawa. It's coming up.
Warp drive active.
We'll pick up 20 there, I believe. And then, let's go ahead and run this calculation real quick. See what we're up to. What are we gonna say? It's like 870. Again, it's actually more than this too, I know. Again, these are conservative estimates. 1.56 billion. Actually, that rounds up to 7, so we're up to 1.57 billion ISK and cargo. We're crushing it right now. Okay, so we're gonna look at our corporation with assets. We've got stuff here. Okay, we've actually got one at the Chief Executive Panel Bureau, and we have another 10 at the corporation factory. Okay, and then we're jumping into Inu. There's more at Canola. No, we already got those. There's 20 there, 35 jumps away. So the returns are diminishing now. We're kind of at the end of this run. We're getting near it anyway.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
That sounded like somebody targeting me, but I don't think it was. Okay, gotta pull that window back up again. We're at the Chief Executive Panel Bureau, and now we need to go to the Lydai Corporation factory. Okay.
Probe drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Niche. As niche as it gets. Hand over fist. Okay, got 10 more here. We will undock. And this last big jump should be an actual big pickup of 111. Active. Getting kind of tired now. Glad that we're near the end of this run. It's exhausting.
Drive active.
I'm serious, it really is.
Docking request accepted.
So big pickup here. Yeah, 111. Okay. What's our final number here? You know, we're at 1932. I'd have to pick up 70 more. This is good. Okay, so alright, here's the final value. This is what it's probably gonna hit. By the time I sell them all, it could be like 875. Okay, times 1932 gives us 1.69 billion ISK. That's what we're going home with. Okay, so we're 12 jumps from Lamar, or 8 jumps to Nuvala, and then however many jumps. Easier just to go the 12 to Amar and take them home. Crazy. I mean, the estimated is low. Low. It's half of what it actually will be. But even the estimated slot, 734 million. If I make that, that's great. If I make that, the estimated, that's incredible. But I'm actually going to make twice what's being estimated in that little window. I don't know what that's based on, how they arrive at that figure. But it's, I mean, only in a big market is it going to be right. Or in a popular region. Going home with it. Mark already left again. Sorry we missed you, Maki. I like Mark. He's a good fella. Always welcome in Eve. You guys, if you're watching this, check out Eve Harbor when you get online. It's... I run the channel. We keep it nice and chill. Just talking shit. It's fun for the whole family. Until some, you know, until your grandparents get involved. And then we're not having so much fun anymore. Serious. Fuck around on those video games. Never amount to anything. You're garbage. Say that. Dude. What does it mean to amount to something? I guess by the time if you've amounted to something, right, you... What is that? What, do you have a car? Do people hang your work on the fridge? What does that mean, you've amounted to something? I'll never amount to anything playing those damn video games. Really? Because I'm carrying 1.69 billion esque in my cargo hold. Grandpa.
Drive active.
You know? I'm trading more of these slaves than your ancestors wanted to, Jesus Christ. That's fucked up. You know, my neighbors probably hear me right after talking like this. They're thinking, who is he really? Is he on those forums? Does he roll up a pack of cigarettes in the arm, the sleeve of his white t-shirt? Does he wear khakis? Go to those tiki torch meetings. Who is this person with all this cargo? Bring me home, elite sign. Gonna make my
home drive active.
Gonna teach him how to freedom. Teach him how to fuck. Bringing them home. One job after another. After another. Until these puppies are home. Let's check the local buys here. On the dominant force. That's all that matters. I'm the highest buyer across New Eden. And I'm the lowest seller too. You won't find a more wretched hive of scum or villain than what's coming out of this right hand mouse brain. Friday night, blah, blah, blah. You know that song. Feel alright. Look at all the police here. Look at all the police and customs. fuck, something big happened here. Dude, I can't even jump.
Warp drive active.
Yeah. So there we go. We're almost home. We're in domain already.
Warp drive active.
We're bringing them home. I'm gonna check the app on my phone and see about whether my wealth has increased yet. Oh, my phone has been off all this time. I must have turned it off. Now, as far as... I believe they're Menmatar. We were just talking earlier about, these are our Menmatar brothers and sisters.
Warp drive active.
And these little cubic meter boxes. And I don't know if they're in some kind of stasis goo or what they are, but... I mean, what if they were African? Why are they trading in this area, you know? Yeah, here we go. My phone was off, and now it's just blowing up. Oh, it's Momo. Momo missed the largest elite sleep in EVE Online history. Alright, we are docking with our boys.
Active.
I almost feel like I need Cornel West running in the background so people know I'm being ironic.
Docking permission requested.
Okay.
Docking request accepted.
I look forward to eating after this. All this slave trade has worked up an appetite. So in 100 million-esque, yes I can. And I will. Let's take a look at it here. Akaman. Yeah, I can have you that in a jiffy. 30 of them. Okay, 30 of them. Oh, look. The one is included, okay? But you gotta pay. You gotta pay for the rest of them. I gotta charge you the market rate of 100 and... What does it say here? 874,000. For the other 29. Alright. So that comes to... let's see. 29... times... I'm just gonna charge you 874,000, not... It's closer to 875, but I'm just doing 874 to keep it simple. And... okay. All right, so it's 100 million plus so plus 100 million gives us a total of 100,000. There's 100 million. It's a large number, that's all I'm saying. Yeah, 874 times. Now we gotta do times 29 because the one is included. That gives us 26,220,000. So 126 million. Yeah. You figured it out. Dude. I am fried. Yeah, I can create a contract for that. Or whatever. My in-game name is Kenneth Andashi. And, alright. But yeah, we got, we probably got some here too. Yeah, 30 here as well, waiting for us back home. So we're gonna stack all those, put them in. Stack them. Bring in your 30. Yep, there you are. Okay. Drop you in the notepad. Alright. And, yeah, the test spawn. I got some cool stuff in there. I have Concord stars from killing police in NullSec where they're not even supposed to be. I got this guy's DNA. And these freedom fighters. I sell these sometimes. But they sell slow. Alright, undocking. And thank you, by the way. I look forward to creating this contract and getting you set up.
Warp drive active.
I don't need, by the way, I don't need to know what you're using them for. That's none of my business. Alright, let's see here. So I don't need these bookmarks up. I just need to take a look at Akamon. Now, am I bringing this to the Home Guard Assembly Plant or the Kaldari Navy Assembly Plant?
Warp drive active.
Home guard it is. I'm on my way. Bonus delivery. Right at the tail end. This is what EVE Online is all about, is people... we're not killing each other, but we are subjugating a class of people. And we're exchanging money in that process. That's what EVE Online is all about. If I had a bottle of champagne right now, I would open it. And then I would drink from it. And then not long after that, I would damage my friendships with certain people. And, and, you know, there'd be other consequences as well. So, the bottle stays at the bottle shop. I stick to just the regular old medicine. And then everybody in the end is happy. You know, you don't want to do a drug that afterwards people say, they're usually going to be too nice to say, I wish you didn't do that. But don't ever do a drug where people say, you know, sometimes you do this. You know those people. Usually, nobody wants to see them show up at the party. They're happy to see them leave. I have to eat, I'm so hungry. I'm gonna cook dinner soon. I'm just not sure what to make. I got stuff to make quesadillas, so I think I might make a quesadilla. You know, for all the work I've put into this elite slave stuff. Yeah, I can get one of them to make me a quesadilla. They don't do anything. They'll be your problem in just a minute. Just a few jumps away. It won't be my problem anymore. You think I could get one to go out? Give me a bite of cheese. Drink on the way home.
Drive active.
But they just sit in the cargo. Well, to say they were behaving badly would be to say they behaved at all. I wouldn't say I'm at a crossroads with them, but my business is only to move them and hold them. I do the holding as well as the moving. I do the lion's share of moving and holding. Or slave holdings. Our office is located in Corazor. We have a high sec office you might enjoy. You can go and you can see the product for yourselves. Oh, I'll be just fine coming through Tama. I'm not at all worried about it, but I appreciate you looking out for me anyway. I figure Tom is always camped. I look forward to hitting it. It'll be a little action. Anyway.
Warp drive active.
Because gate camps are what the blockade runner is all about. I hope you get to see the blockade runner in action. This thing is the heart of my industry right here. This one ship. Okay? It's called the Invisible Hand. It's not called the Invisible Hand 2. Okay? This is the first one I ever owned. And I never lost it. I'm not gonna lose it at this bitchy pussy little Tama gate camp. Oh look, we got wrecks all over the field and big gate camp. Here we go. Dude, look at it. It's like a fucking rainbow. Holy shit. Alright, we got war targets there and everything. Wow. Okay. Jumping and cloaking instantly.
Active.
They want it. They want it badly. But they can't have it. Goodbye. Gate camp. Goodbye. Ah, what a rush. What a rush. That's fun. That's fun stuff, man.
Warp drive active.
That was fun. Public military school for 1 year. The in-game chat channel that I am a part of is called Eve Harbor. Oh, thank you for noticing, I appreciate that. I, you know, it's all just skills that I picked up along the way that I kinda had to. And maybe you're being sarcastic because I was having such a hard time with the calculator. But, like I said... Okay, I am here. I'm gonna drop these in the item hand. And, we're just gonna do the trade right here. Very well. Okay. That's awesome. Nicely done, man. Thank you, Samsung. Smart of you. It has been a sincere pleasure doing business with you. I'm just going to have to transfer this money into my corporation wallet. Let's see. Do I feel bad for them? It's livestock. Yes, they're livestock. Oh man. It's a bit of a microaggression, isn't it? It's a rude categorization. Oh, I needed to come to Black Rise anyway, so it was. That's just perfect that you would request that delivery order, because I needed to update an order set to expire soon. So that worked great to my benefit. You can see the buy orders too if you check the market details on that thing. That's my buy order. I put those out across New Eden, and I maintain them and keep them refreshed. And if anybody goes to outbid me, I show up and I change it. If it's the only thing that you do, you see. If you just focus on one aspect of the game and just do it well, you know, it will pay out. It pays off. You have to stick with it. So you get a big temporary folder when you go bouncing around in wormholes like that. I put something in ongoing interest that doesn't really need to be there. Ikaria, take that out. And then in my trade hubs, let's see, what am I, 29 jumps away from anything useful? What about trade hubs? I'm 7 from Jita. And perimeter. I use perimeter as a trade hub too. I can't think what I need to do here. I think I'm just gonna have to go to Jita.
I cannot set a waypoint to the same location twice.
And that'll be where I log out. And then so I last, so I can see those Jita orders before I log out too. Since I'm only 7 jumps away and I might not log in again until tomorrow. Probably won't really. I've done this all
Warp
evening.
drive
It's almost
active.
3 a.m. So Korax here, war target. He's jumping through. He's gonna try and catch me. Let's see him try.
Warp drive active.
No, he did not. Jumping
Active.
through another Tamagate camp. It's the absurdity of this that I sometimes can't get over. Of just the nuance and. And yet, how big it is to the story of what I'm doing. Also, the number of people that interact with the stuff that I've bought
Drive
and sold.
active.
I find that endlessly fascinating. And yet at the same time, it's relatively banal. It's just a natural force, a tendency of the market to just generally behave. Just as the elite slaves themselves do not actually behave, the market is only behavior. It has no other embodiment. It's not a thing. Like, the elite slaves are a thing that does nothing. The market is nothing that does something. And it only behaves. It's not a thing. It's just the essential action of trade. Is lag a dirty word? Why are you censored? Why would anyone be censored in my channel? This is a place for adults. Only. Okay. You can send it to me in a game message. You better send it quickly though, because I am about to log out. It is time for me to hit the sack. Go ahead and look at my market. Yeah, I'm good on the market too, so there's nothing left to do.
Docking request accepted.
Samsung Smart View. Okay, I'll check that out in just a second. Thanks for hanging out, man, and thanks for soliciting my services. It's greatly appreciated. And not as uncommon as you would think. Yeah. It's strange, you know? That's why it's there. But yeah, I don't know how to explain it. I don't know what the demand for these, like what is generating such a large demand for these. But if I had to explain it, I would say that it's a snowball effect of me making the trades happen and increasing that volume. And people seeing that and taking notice of it and themselves wanting to participate in the market. And from that point forward, it's totally speculation. Like, we're trading entirely on speculation now. But, and then the next thing everybody says is, you know, well, that's how anything is, right? And so, what are you gonna do? And it's true. And I really don't understand economics or any of this stuff. So that's where I am with it. I can't explain it. I don't fucking know why. But there it is. I just picked up 1.69 billion ISK worth of slaves. It amounted to, what was the final number? 1932, I think. 1,932 slaves. Alright, that's it. Peace out. Catch you on the... See you on the other side.